Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier when we left the Witch's Gate.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there.
Another one down!
can't read these either. But they're different from the others. I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Ready yourself, boy!
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Here we go! Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. Carve the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Nothing.
Maybe the riddle will help.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second life crystal around here?
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget it. Mom always said we never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.
Sorry, you're not ready!
I didn't know that was an end.
Thank you.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They are seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.